Mr. Chancellor, I present to you those scholars who have fulfilled the statutory requirements laid down by the Senate of the University and request that you confer upon each one the degree for which he or she is now recommended.
By virtue of the authority vested in me and in the Senate of this university, I hereby admit you to your various and several degrees. Will the risings please proceed?
The members of the graduating class will now be presented individually to the chancellor, but first a few requests. Please refrain from applauding the individual members of the graduating class until each group of degrees has been conferred. Obviously, we cannot prevent spontaneous outbursts of enthusiasm. Just make sure you're not spontaneous. As a courtesy to others, please remain seated until the conclusion of the ceremony. Would the graduates please return to their seats following the receipt of their degrees? Degrees in the Faculty of Science and the Faculty of Communication, Art, and Technology will now be conferred. Mr. Chancellor, the Dean of Graduate Studies, Dr. Wayne Parkhouse, will announce the names of the graduates of graduate degrees.